Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. Mike Bell scores the contest 29-28, Tercios. Derek clearly scores it 29-28, He Stand. And Tony Weeks scores the contest 29-28 for the winner by split decision. And now, the Ultimate Fighter bantamweight winner, Pretty Ricky Tercios.
Great fight. Congratulations. You are the Ultimate Fighter. There's your trophy. I think your coach is going to present you with something right here.
All right, I'm here with the winner, Ricky Tercios, in one of the craziest, most back and forth Ultimate Fighters I have ever seen. You laid it on the line, both you guys. I want to give a round of applause to both of these fighters for coming in here tonight and showing us how badly you want this dream of being a UFC fighter. So now, not only are you the Ultimate Fighter, Ricky, but you're in the UFC for real, my man. How does that feel?
It's a dream come true, brother. You know what I'm saying? I want to say, salamat sa Dios. Thank God. Gracias a Dios. Alhamdulillah. God gave me everything. This would not have been possible without the Spirit. I want to go ahead and give a message to the children. Believe in yourself. Don't fear failure. Dream big. Work hard. Stay positive. Enjoy the journey. Thankful right now, brother.
Hey, I don't think there's anything else to say, Ricky Tercios. You are a personality. It was an honor to watch you fight. If there's anything else you want to say, the mic is your, my friend. You are the winner tonight.
If I were to say one message, if I deliver a message to the people watching, the millions watching all over the world, my message is for peace on earth. In the times where there could be the division, in the times where there could be turmoil, we must remember that we are all connected. We are all one. We come from the same source, from the stars and the sun and the moon above. One love. You know what I'm saying?
He's the Ultimate Fighter winner, and he's Ricky Tercios, ladies and gentlemen.